I'm going to try this on my Stateki hair.